Well, we begin tonight with news that a person was struck by a train earlier tonight on La Crosse's south side. A person was struck by a train just after 7 o'clock this evening. It happened in the area of 27th and Farnam Streets. The La Crosse Fire Department, also La Crosse Police and Tri-State Ambulance were all called out to the railroad crossing. The individual was taken to a nearby hospital, but so far, the person's name and their current condition is not being released.